What you're about to see are alternate endings for the end of season four.
Right, because, you know, the big question coming into season four this year was, who's in the coffin?
Right.
So we figured, well, it's going to be very hard to shoot that scene and get away with it without it getting spoiled. So
we decided that we would actually shoot a couple of extra actors in the coffin, and in fact, no version of the show until it was actually aired was distributed to anybody that had Locke in the coffin. They had Sawyer.
Right, which is a funny story because we thought this was a very clever idea to basically deceive people who might get their hands on the information, but it slipped our mind to actually tell Josh Holloway.
Yeah.
So he was in the wardrobe trailer getting fitted for his suit, being told that he was in the coffin.
He called us up like, what's going on?
Yeah, is there something you guys want to tell me?
Like, no.
It's just a decoy.
And also you will see, Ian Cusack, who also played decoy for us. And, you know, we have to do these things on a security level because there's obviously a lot of people that try to spoil our show. And so, sometimes we have to pretend like we're in the CIA and do our best sort of bad spy version of dissembling information.
And then we were watching the finale on the air and basically going, oh, my God, what if they forgot to put the right person back in? And we would actually have to completely recant our version of the show and say, it wasn't supposed to be Desmond. It was Locke. We swear it.
Exactly. So while everyone else was watching Who's in the Coffin, we were watching going, oh, we pray to God Locke is in the coffin.
Yeah.
That's how it actually got aired.
So fortunately, it was Locke. But for your enjoyment now, here are the alternate ones.
Perhaps I can help you with that. This is the way it has to be, Jack. It's the only way. You have to do it together, all of you.
How?
I have a few ideas. Jack, I said all of you. We're gonna have to bring him too. Perhaps I can help you with that. This is the way it has to be, Jack. It's the only way. You have to do it together, all of you.
How?
I have a few ideas. Jack, I said all of you. We're gonna have to bring him too.